Chief guest of this program, Sri R. Sindhil Kumar, Mr. Dr. Balu, Dr. Simon, Mr. Simon, Mr. Ajay, dignitaries of the dais, participants, and my dear friends. It's my great pleasure to extend my heartfelt welcome to all. Welcome you all. I congratulate all awardees who are going to get their awards in their respective field. Since I am directed to deliver keynote address, I have to tell something about publications and also about award. You know well about our beloved then President of India, Sri Abdul Kalam ji. He usually told, dream, dream, dream. This is the word normally used by Sri Abdul Kalam. But again, I would like to stress the same word to all new buds as well as experienced person gathered here. The reason is, everybody expects India will become super nation in 2020. But now, the 2020 is very nearing. But we do not know what will happen in 2020. But at the same time, we expect it may materialize in 2025. The reason is, in 2020, 60% of the total population of our India may be in the age group of 40, but all over the world it may be 60 and above. That's why we feel in 2020 we may have more than 60% of the young age people in India. We will be the only nation support or provide human resources to the entire world. So now, you are the pillar of the nation. You have more number of youngsters in your hand. You have to think over it in what way we are going to think. We can mold our own youngsters. There are so many ways. One is, research is the only way to bring out new youngsters to the entire arena in what we are going to do. Israel is the smallest nation in the world, but this is the only nation received more number of Nobel Prizes. India is the biggest nation, but we receive only less number of Nobel Prizes. We have only less number of Nobel laureates. What is the reason? Everybody is telling about it in a clear-cut manner. We are a developing nation. Other countries are developed nation. Because of brain drain, most of the scientists are going out of our nation. But don't mean that. We have more number of young scientists. We have more number of talented people in our mix. Since we are supplying more number of people to develop nation, we feel that, we are proud of that. We are developing the developed nation. We are developing the developed nation. That's why we are still developing nation. This is the main reason. But at the same time, I would like to say one or two important things. Among 40 countries publishing more number of scientific papers, India is the 40th country. Very pathetic. But at the same time, small countries like Netherlands, Denmark, these are top number one. Australia stands 6th of 40th countries. And also you know, the same Israel stands 14th of 40th countries. US stands 17th, but now our India is 40th. When we think about the per capita and comparing the ratios, it's very clear Netherlands and other countries are 2 point something, comparing the per capita income and number of paper published. India's position is 0.032. This is a pathetic condition. So now what we expect is we need to contribute more number of scientific papers rather than namesake papers. We have seen so many methods to develop our own papers, but at the same time I request everybody, don't bother about anything, but you aim at getting something for our own nation. So now in India at present needs so much of patent rights through our own investigation. We have more number of papers. All papers are useless papers. Of course, these papers are published in standard papers, international journals, and also peer group papers and everywhere. But at the same time, what is the return out of these all papers? So I request every one of you, you think on it, find out where is wrong in our midst, in what way we can rectify it, in what way we are going to bring our own people to get more number of patent rights. You think about Israel. Israel is the smallest country, but more number of Nobel laureates are there. What is the reason? What is the reason? They are doing everything in a scientific manner. Now you think it over very carefully, whatever it may be, whether it is a science paper or it's a arts paper or social science, but you aim at Nobel Prize or anything higher above the Nobel Prize. This is very important one. That's why I feel this is the right time. The NGOs like this Charitable Trust is conducting such a type of awards. Though you are not, of course, you may feel that I'm not worth to the reward or award, but you think it over in future. The award is given not for honoring you, but it's a way of motivating you to get some laurel to our own nation. This is the seed. Now put it on you. Find out what kind of tree is going to be come out of you. So with this few words, I congratulate all awardees to think over it very carefully and bring out new laurel to our own country, contribute so much of patent and right to our own country. Thank you very much. I once again congratulate every one of you. Thank you very much.